Play Sarah amid the ruins. 10 minutes left on my boost, though. I got me some chocolates earlier. I have no one else to buy them for. Aww. Yet. Sarah. What? Start. Did I click change save file?
Previously on the Walking Dead.
I can't even take care of myself. How am I supposed to raise a child?
I wasn't truthful when I came across y'all at the lodge. Now folks are dead, and I can't help but feel I'm to blame.
Yay, Bonnie.
Fucker.
No! No! Stop it! Kenny!
Crush that orbital bone.
Rub the walker guts all over you. I can't tell you from one of them. You just have to keep calm and make sure you're good and covered.
Go on. You don't need to see this.
I'm not going anywhere.
Eye for an eye. How did Sarah, of all people? Oh yeah, I forgot. We took off Sarita's arm. Oh well, that didn't work. It was on Sarita's head.
I'm going after Sarah.
Luke. Kenny.
Oh, shit. Am I gonna get separated from everybody? I need some more guts, just to be safe. Give me a little more of that guts. You gotta have guts to live in this zombie apocalypse. I'm just gonna keep quiet.
Stop.
Rebecca!
Thank God. I can't find anybody.
I know. What do we do? Luke was with me, but I can't do this alone.
We should try to find him.
We know where we're supposed to be. We just need to get there.
That's true.
Look, the walkers are still moving toward the hardware store. We can make it out if we stick to it.
Oh, no.
I'm glad you're here.
I'm going to have to deliver a baby.
Watch each other's backs.
It's going to be okay. We're going to make it.
Okay. We need a clear path to the trees. Maybe they're thinning out somewhere. Do you see any openings?
This looks good. This looks good.
Damn it! Go back! Go back!
Hi!
Jane! Jane! Thank God!
Stop! Relax!
Get us out of here, G.I. Jane!
Slowly. You'll be fine.
I can't do this. You have to help us.
They didn't rub any guts on the baby.
We can't come together like this. It's better if we spread out. You two will be fine.
No, you don't understand. Just help us.
You guys are fine. Just go.
I'll stay close and watch out for Rebecca.
Your choice.
See ya, Jane. Come on, Rebecca. We gotta get out of here.
Through that cluster of walkers.
There's too many.
We'll make a cow catcher. Just
I need a what?
You'll see. There. That one looks light enough to carry.
A cow catcher?
I need you to get her attention.
Hillary!
Bite anybody now, are you? Follow me.
I swear that was Hillary.
If you fall behind, I can't come back for you.
Don't fall behind. Don't worry. Don't touch me, bro. What you looking at?
Let's go.
Yeah, Michonne was chopping the jaws off. Episode 4, Amid the Ruins, she used Michonne's trick. Can't bite anybody if you don't have a jawbone. No mandible. No man to bite. I'm gonna be an ant.
Is everything all right?
No, I'm not all right. But I'll be a lot better once we get with the others. I need to make sure everyone else made it out. Luke,
oh my
Sarah,
God, who
Kenny,
the hell cares?
What if they aren't there?
If they aren't, nothing we can do about it.
The baby's hope, man.
Things like that.
The baby's hope for the new world.
Jesus, I don't even know if we're safe. What if the herd is still following us?
We're fine.
It's been quiet, but who knows?
We'll watch out for each other.
So long as we keep up a good pace.
I know. Just, I'm going as fast as I can.
And walking can actually onset contractions, so.
How could I leave Alvin behind? It was stupid.
What was? Escaping?
Look, I know we all agreed to use the herd to get out, but Maybe we should have been more patient. Come up with something better.
It worked.
If you can call that working, we could have... I don't know.
The plan worked. We got out of there. Most of us.
Look, I know that some of your people didn't make it, but Carver was crazy. Staying would have only prolonged the inevitable. I'm just saying that if people hadn't panicked, things might have turned out better.
Of course! We panicked! We were scared!
The plan was good. The execution was the messy part.
That sounds an
relax,
awful
Jane.
Lot like you're saying it was their fault.
What? No. No, that's not what I'm saying. Just...
I have to stop. I'm sorry. I don't want to slow us down. Can I just have a minute?
Yeah. Take a minute.
Thank you. Alvin was supposed to be here for this.
Is Alvin...
He's dead is what he is. Thanks to that fucking madman back there.
Rebecca, are you going to be okay?
What are you going to do with it?
What do you mean by that?
Sorry. Just making conversation. It was nothing.
No. What do you mean by that? Do with what? My
good.
Baby?
I'm just gonna go to Oshkosh Bagosh and get some clothes.
You're raise a baby by yourselves. Not out here. I just mean it's going to need food and, you know, other stuff.
Yeah? And?
We'll look after it together. Even if that's the case, you can't always protect everyone.
And you assume I won't be capable enough. Just because you're some angry loner who doesn't care about anyone but herself doesn't mean you know better than me.
Hey, I've seen it before. Back when it started, me and my sister,
we were... She died? I don't need your pity.
You don't... You don't have the right...
Jane!
Shit, I didn't mean it. Shit.
She didn't mean it. Right?
She just said she didn't mean it.
Damn it.
We can't just sit here doing nothing.
I know. They'll be here soon.
Holy shit.
Where's Kenny?
So long, we were starting to worry no one else would make it.
Well, besides.
There's Kenny.
Now, hopefully we can figure out a plan.
How's Kenny?
I tried to talk to Kenny. He flipped out on me. Started yelling. Scary shit.
I know. He probably didn't mean it. But it was scary.
Oh, man. He's got a gun in his hand.
I've been nervous to even go near him.
What? You think he's gonna shoot you?
Way he is right now? I don't know. Maybe. He's not acting rationally.
He's not thinking straight.
Somebody's gotta do something. We can't just keep sitting here forever.
I should go talk to him. This is my fault.
Hey, you did what you thought was right. That's all anyone can do in that situation.
He is so pissed at me.
Sarita. God, wherever you are. Please forgive me. I can't be alone again.
No.
Hi, Kenny.
You think I don't know what y'all are whispering about over there? What's wrong with Kenny? Why's Kenny acting that way? Do you think Kenny's okay? It's all I hear from anyone anymore.
Kenny, I'm so sorry about Sarita.
Sorry, huh? Well, that's nice of you, seeing as this was your fault in the first place.
There was nothing I could do.
Seeing how things turned out, I think I might have preferred you do nothing.
I tried to save her.
You think because you're a little girl, you can just get people killed and no one will care? That because you're sorry, it'll all magically go away? That's not how it works! Now, for the last time, just get the fuck out of here and leave me alone.
I'd be crazy just sitting here not doing anything.
Just give it time, Mike. It's still early.
So we're waiting on Luke, Sarah.
How'd it go?
Nick.
Kenny's really mad at me.
Clem, you can't just expect him to bounce back. That man's going through. At least you try.
Still, doesn't exactly help us figure out what we're gonna do now. We got no food, no water. It's getting damn cold, and we're losing daylight fast.
When the others get back, they'll know what to do. Luke will have a plan.
We thought Kenny would have a plan.
Mike, Bonnie.
Mike's got a point. You can't just keep sitting around waiting. Things are difficult enough right now, and soon you'll have a baby on your hands too.
What? Suddenly you're pretending to be concerned?
Seeing you people floundering the minute things don't go according to plan has just got me on edge, all right?
Well, I don't exactly see you stepping up to help right now, either.
We should go find Luke, Sarah, and Nick. If they're in trouble, we might be able to help them.
Clementine's right. After everything, after all this, if there's any chance they're still alive, we need to take it.
I'll go.
I don't think Luke died, but Ben got shot through the shoulder. Nick got shot through the shoulder.
Thank you.
Listen, Rebecca, if anything goes wrong here, you got something to protect yourself?
I've got this. You don't think I'd need to...
I don't know, but you better keep that close. Come on, Clem.
Kenny gonna be delivering a baby pretty soon. That statue's got some symbolism here, right? No man left behind.
Look, I'm gonna level with you.
Give it to me straight, Jane.
You know that finding your friends, that's a shot in the dark.
Tell me about it. I'm still looking for Krista.
I don't know about that. We shouldn't give up before we've even looked.
Okay, but I wanted to talk to you, away from them. You wouldn't have made it this far if you weren't smart, but I just gotta warn you.
Yeah?
That group is cracking. I've seen it before. And, well, a lot of times, it's better to be on your own. I know you see what I'm talking about. You don't want to be here when they start turning on each other, turning on you.
These are good people. We help each other. I can't leave that.
You'd be surprised. How much help is Kenny gonna be? What he's going through? He's more of a liability than anything. And Rebecca's situation is not making
situation.
Things better.
Situation!
You get enough broken people together, and all you're gonna get are broken decisions.
Have you just kept to yourself this whole time?
Of course not. But sometimes you gotta learn the hard way. I'm trying to save you that trouble. For what it's worth, I like most of the people in your crew. But groups fall apart. People get killed.
Then why did you bring me with you?
I'm just trying to give you the tools you need to make it. Like your jacket. It looks warm, but a walker will bite right through that. My sister Jamie had a good leather one. Wish I still had it. You could've.
What happened to your sister?
Seems we always want to talk about the end, don't we? You know, being a big sister is, well, it's funny. It's really easy to be mean.
Oh?
You know, hide her toys, make fun of her bad haircut, give her the bad haircut on purpose. I mean, I did put the gum there. I figured I should get it out. I don't even know why.
Is that really what it's like, having a sister?
No, no. It's not all bad, but... what could I do? She thought I was her best friend. I couldn't go unpunished. Every summer, we'd go to this amusement park in Virginia.
I want to go.
The best part wasn't the rides. It was that nobody knew us there, and I'd pretend we weren't sisters. Just friends. All right. Jackpot.
What is it?
Bet these walkers got some good stuff.
Mobile home park?
That one's not coming back. See what else he's got.
They're just walkers. Why would they have anything?
Well, pretty recently they weren't walkers, were they? Take a look. Old walkers are a waste of time. They're holding credit cards and busted old pagers. But these ones weren't walkers all that long ago. They were survivors. They might have useful stuff. See what else he's got. I'll check this one.
Got some bullets.
Hold on to him. Ammo's getting hard to come by, and things aren't going to get better.
It's like Christmas morning. Got some IDs.
Find anything?
Driver's licenses, two of them.
Well, I guess some people just can't leave the past behind. Smart haircut.
Thanks.
So, has your crew always been so dysfunctional? You fit in there, but you weren't like them. It makes me wonder.
It's never easy, but I don't really know how it's supposed to be. That's it.
What'd you find? A shiv.
Nail file. These things are great. Sharpen a blade, strike a flint. Jamie always had one in her purse. It jabbed my hand when I went reaching in.
What's in this mobile park?
Can never be too sure with these things. Here, give me a hand.
Do I have to do QTEs to flip this guy? I do, too. Oh, Sarah's glasses.
These glasses, they're Sarah's.
Looks like your friend didn't make it. Sorry. I don't know what to tell you.
Sarah? Sarah, are you there?
Are you crazy? Walkers? Bandits? You just announced our position to any of them out there. That's no way to find your friends.
Sorry.
Look, Clem, I know what you want me to say, but...
Get off! Sarah! God damn it!
Shit! Okay, come on. We gotta find a way in. Looks like there's an opening over there. Oh, no.
Is that Nick? It is Nick. Oh my god.
It's Nick.
Look, he's your friend. You should do this.
Goodbye.
Oh, no. There's some brains for you. He's still going. That first brain shot should have gotten him, I think.
If it comes to it, if Luke or Sarah or anybody needs to be put down, you gotta be ready for it. No hesitation. You know that, right?
It never gets any easier, does it?
As in for me. That hatchet of yours seems to get stuck pretty easily.
I would say.
It's gonna get you killed. Here, use this.
Ice picks are us.
Very effective. We can do this.
How about him? He was recently a survivor. Should we search him for good stuff? I guess he didn't have any good stuff because Carver took all his stuff away.
Okay, just calm down.
They don't sound too good. Clock is ticking.
I'm ready.
I know you were. We need to get a better look. How about you get the close one, and I'll hop the fence to get the other.
We are gonna die. Go for it.
In the head, in the head. The head. Nice.
Nice work. You know what you're doing. Now watch this. Got a nice little addition to your arsenal.
What the fuck?
Take out the knees first. Then, put a knife in the back of its head when it's down. All right, let's get a look at what we've got on deck.
Oh, can't be too careful. That's what she said. She said you can't be too careful.
Leave me alone.
Inside the truck? Use the horn? Use the horn?
You did the knee thing. Nice trick, huh?
I'd rather sneak up on the walkers. Oh, okay.
That's a lot of walkers.
So now we'll use the horn.
Worked up about something. And what gets the interest of the dead?
Noises.
How do we get in?
If we can make enough noise.
And people.
We can lure those walkers over here. Then we might just be able to go through that other trailer and get to your friends.
Let's do this.
What do you think of that? I mean, I'm just making it up as I go along.
Let's make some noise.
Right. What's going to grab their attention?
The truck.
Why?
I got you covered.
Bang on the barricade. Nah, I'm not doing that.
We can't stay here.
Hi.
Damn it, don't do this.
That's good, but we need to keep it going somehow.
Oh. All right, there's got to be something I can stick in here.
What are you thinking?
Chop off his arm and wedge it?
If we lean him on the horn, it'll keep honking and draw the walkers.
Just like moths to a flame. Give me a hand.
Ninja's in love with Luke. I had no idea you cared about Luke so much, Ninja.
What the hell?
It's working!
Alright, let's go through the other trailer. Let's do this!
Come on!
Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit.
Come on.
What the hell?
We gotta move it.
Now we're all gonna get stuck in here. Open the door. Let us in.
Try something else. Hey, are you guys in there? I don't think that's getting through to them. I'll hold them off. Just get us in there. Hurry!
I did it? I kicked in the door?
Help me block this. Hurry!
I like Luke because he cares about people and doesn't give a fuck.
Sir, please. Who's out there?
Luke!
Clem? Oh, thank God.
Did Nick find you? He made a run for it. Looking for help.
Oh, yeah, Nick didn't make it.
I saw him outside.
Look, he was out there. But we took care of him. You know.
Fuck. Fuck.
When I heard y'all banging through the door, I thought the walkers come to take what's left of us.
Luke, are you all right?
I'm walking. I can't do much else, though.
Is he bit?
Sarah. She's another story. I don't know what to do about her.
Is she bit?
What's the matter?
You gotta help.
She's bit.
Sarah, look. Look, it's Clem. See, it's just like I told you. They're okay.
I can't see anything without Sarah, my glasses.
We have to go now.
Shit. Was she bitten? Did they get her?
No, she ain't bit. She's just... I don't know what to do. I can't snap her out of it. Okay, I tried to carry her, but I guess Carver messed me up pretty good back there. I don't know. It's just after Carlos, she just lost it. Started running through the woods like a maniac. I chased her for I don't know how long, and then while she saw this mobile home, made a beeline right for her. I'm just glad y'all are here.
We gotta go.
What are we gonna do about her? We gotta do something.
Maybe she'll listen to me.
Maybe.
Listen, they're gonna tear this place open pretty soon. We can't stay. So we gotta get her up, or we gotta...
Well, I've been trying. I've been trying for hours. I could barely get her to look at me. Clem?
She can't see anything without her glasses. That's why she can't
Sarah,
look at you.
It's me. Hi. No!
Oh, that didn't work.
Shit.
I know how you feel right now. It's one of the worst feelings in the world. Ever since the walkers, so many people I know have died. People I love. And for stupid reasons.
Crap, we're surrounded.
Close the drapes.
What about the skylight?
All we got.
Yeah, Clem, she's in shock.
There's no time.
Clem. Listen, Jane might be right.
When everything started, I met my friend Lee. He tried to help me find my parents. He protected me more than anyone else in my whole life. He died to keep me safe. I was so scared. But you're still here. Because he taught me to be strong, even when I'm scared. Because he wanted me to live. And your dad protected you because he wanted you to live. He would still want that.
Come on, Sarah, you got this. We gotta go now.
Get to the skylight, now!
Come on, I'll boost
you. Oh man, is Jane gonna die?
What's going on back there?
My ribs. We're gonna need something to stand on.
Luke, get over here. Help me hold this. Clem, see what you can find.
There's a box.
Can we use this?
It's not big enough.
The fridge.
Forget it. That thing ain't budging. Find something else.
Well, we could use the thing everybody's standing on.
God damn it.
What?
The sideboard.
Oh, shit.
Clem, you and Luke push. I'll hold this door shut as long as I can.
Okay. Ready?
On three. One, two, three!
Push like you never pushed before, Clementine! Oh, shit.
Clem, help her! Help Jane!
Well, what the hell?
Okay, go, go! Keep pushing! Go!
Close the door, close the door.
Luke, you first. We need you up top.
Okay, come on.
Clem.
Sarah, we have to go. Are you listening?
I can't do it.
You could do it, Sarah.
Now, Clementine. If she doesn't want to go, you can't make her. Don't let her take you down too.
Sarah's going first.
I can't! Daddy!
Sarah, think about what you're doing.
You can't save her, Clem. We have to go. Believe me, I know about this.
Hurry up!
Move!
Clementine!
Sarah will remember that? Does that mean she's gonna live? Oh no, is Jane gonna go? Jane gonna get it? Come on, Jane. Come on, Jane. Jane! Oh my god.
We gotta go.
Sarah.
Come on.
Snap out of it! A heavy burden.
I hate to ask this, but are we there yet?
Are we there yet?
Not far.
Look, Sarah, you can get through this. We both will. But I'm not okay. Just try. Can you do that?
She just needs a little time, Clem. Leave her be for a bit.
You wanted me to leave her be in the mobile home. You wanted her to be zombie bait in the mobile home. If it was up to you.
I don't know about this. The way she is, she's gonna cause problems.
What happened in there? When we went in there, you were ready to help, but then something changed.
Look, I'd seen that kind of thing before. I just didn't want to stick around for the bitter end. Sorry, I don't mean to sound harsh.
Does that mean you'd turn on me if I was hurt or something?
No, I mean... Clem, I wouldn't have to.
Maybe.
And just because you got her out of there today, doesn't mean you saved her. Trust me. I tried to save Jamie too, but she gave up.
I can't believe it. As soon as you guys said go, I was the first one up on the roof.
I had already made up my mind.
Luke, you can't let it eat away at you.
Well, I can't forget it.
I dragged my sister across 4 states. And every morning, she'd say she wasn't getting up. So I'd convince her, or push her, or goddamn carry her if I had to. Until this time, walkers cornered us, forced us up to the roof. And when they kept coming, I couldn't make her jump, couldn't throw her. So I tried something else. I told her she could have what she wanted, and I left her there. Jumped to the next building over by myself.
You left your sister?
Jane, I'm really sorry.
Mike's probably hanging out with somebody on the weekend.
It killed me for a long time. But I finally realized that I'd put her on a forced march through hell when all she really wanted was for me to let her go. Sarah was that way too.
Jane?
No regard for her own safety. Or ours.
Sarah and Jamie aren't the same person. We don't know if she'll end up like that.
People don't change. Come on, let's get back to your friends.
I wonder if I would have left her if she would have changed her mind, or if, like, she would be not with us anymore. Mike!
Son of a bitch. You found him!
Yeah, I'm a little amazed myself, to tell you the truth. If it weren't for Clem and Jane, well, I don't know what would have happened.
What about Nick? You found them!
Sarah, how you doing, honey?
Nobody notices Nick's gone.
That's okay, sweetie. Whenever you're ready, I'm just glad you're here. But wait. Where's Nick?
Rebecca, how about we go for a walk for a minute?
Let's just give him some space. I have something I need to talk to you about, too.
Okay.
No.
Rest in peace, Nick.
I ain't gonna sugarcoat this. That baby's coming even faster than Rebecca's letting on. But I was.
Did you check her cervix?
Does Luke know anything about babies?
I don't know.
Has he, I don't know, mentioned Carlos teaching him anything?
Kenny had a family. He could help. Where is he?
Where's Kenny?
He went in there after he left. Said he needed a minute by himself. I ain't seen him since. I don't think he's doing well.
I'll go in there.
Thank you, Clem. I really do think that might be best.
Come on, Kenny. Well, what the hell? Why is it giving me all this freedom? Why don't I just click it? I'm clicking it. Yeah, I feel like Kenny might be ready to kill himself too. What is this? Kenny?
Kenny, could you please come out?
What the hell's the point? You know what it feels like to get beaten almost to death. Peaceful. It feels peaceful. It was like I was floating away, watching the whole thing happen to me. And then I woke up again, and nothing's changed. I'm still taking a beating. Every day. Duck. Katya. Sarita. No peace. No rest. The punches just keep coming.
Why the hell couldn't Carver have just finished me off? Obviously, I ain't helping anyone by being here.
That's not true. You help me all the time. I need you.
I've seen you take care of yourself more than any three adults put together. Thanks for saying that. Now, don't worry yourself about this. It's nothing. Hadn't killed me yet, anyway.
Maybe one of the others can look at it for you.
Oh, shit. Does that mean what I think it does? What are we supposed to do?
It's baby time.
You should see what's going on.
I ain't birthing no babies. Water broke.
Are you okay? How does it feel?
It feels wet. That's how it feels.
Water broke.
What's going on? Rebecca's water broke.
Oh, Christ.
We should... I don't know what we should do.
Oh, fuck.
That means the baby's coming, right? Kenny, thank God. I think the baby's coming. What do we do?
All right. Give me a second.
No way can Rebecca trap her like this.
He's right. She's gonna make a lot of noise. They'll be able to smell her, too. Now you got no choice but to lock down and ride it out.
It hurts more than before. Is something wrong?
What should we do first, Kenny?
Kenny, come on, you gotta focus.
Right, sorry. Clean water for one thing, and blankets.
And we gotta get out of this damn cold, too.
That map shows a couple of buildings nearby. Maybe one of them could do the trick.
Come on, Bonnie. I like Bonnie.
The museum seems like it could be a good start. I'll go.
Good idea. Mike, think you could go with her?
Sure thing.
I'll check the building by the river.
Okay, then. Kenny, you stick with Rebecca, and I will check the perimeter for walkers. Sarah, you just stay here with Rebecca and Kenny, okay?
Clem.
Yeah?
I know it must have been hard, but thank you for talking to Kenny.
Ah, it was nothing.
I'd love for you to give me and Mac a hand looking at the museum, but I was thinking, how do we know Jane ain't just gonna take off? Maybe you should go with her. Make sure she comes back.
What do you mean by that?
You know, she doesn't seem to like being around people much. And she volunteered to head off awful fast. I guess it could be nothing.
I trust Jane.
Yeah. I mean, I would have never made it back without her.
Just something to think about.
Do you want me to go with her?
Okay, we're looking for warm blankets, clean water, disinfectant.
That all sound right?
Maybe I should go with Jane.
Better hurry and catch up then. All right, everyone, you know what to do. Let's be fast, and let's be careful.
Okay. The good old visitor center. Ooh, I can look around. We can have a picnic. What's this? Talk to Jane. Oh, she's over here. Save me the walk. Check it out, Jane. What's the story? What's the scoop?
Oh, hey.
There's a porta potty. What are you doing?
Hey. What are you doing?
Getting lost in thought. Not the safest habit to have these days. Well, it's sometimes good to have someone watching your back. So, come on, partner. Let's go check out that deck. I like the height.
We're gonna hang out on the deck? Can we get inside? Not gonna lie, this season is really good. Yeah, it is good.
Partner,
Don't let it get to your head. Let's go. I hope this place is what we're looking for.
Oh, there's a stair busted.
God knows we could use a break.
And we got a cannon. We could shoot all them zombies with this cannon.
Check this out. This gate's still locked, which means that hopefully no one's gotten to whatever was locked in there in the first place.
I like it.
Who knows what could be in there?
That could be a place for Rebecca to have the baby.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Maybe I can pick the lock.
A nail file?
Versatility is not overrated.
Picked a lock with a nail file? Really?
You know, it wouldn't hurt to try a heavier hand with this thing. See if you can find something bigger. We might need to bust the mechanism.
Alright, it's like a little garage over here. What's this? It's a Civil War poster. How about in the garbage can? Anything heavy in the garbage can?
Find anything?
No, not even trash.
There's always garbage in the garbage can. Can you go in here anymore? Can't go any deeper in this thing? What is this? No? What's this?
I guess it's broken.
You need money. The cannon. We can bust it with the cannon. What if we flip the cannon over and smack
Ow,
it?
Shit. You okay?
Yeah. I think I almost had it. Keep looking.
It's gonna be the cannon. We're gonna flip the cannon. Bring the barrel down.
You think this thing still works?
Check the muzzle, Napoleon.
Boom!
Oh.
They fill them with cement, so they're safe.
Well, what? We can't... Oh, you can't flip the cannon anyway. Another telescope? Oh, this one works.
There's some buildings across the river. I think I can see a church.
The nearest river crossing is miles up. Rebecca wouldn't make it in her
condition. Who the fuck is that?
Keep it in mind,
though. Jane, there's someone coming toward us.
Shit, shit, shit. He's coming this way. And who knows if he has friends nearby.
Why is he coming up here?
No idea. But we should scope him out and see what he's up to. I don't like having some stranger sneaking around so close
like
to the others.
Looks like Dwight from Dead by Daylight.
We've got enough on our plates with a baby coming. Last thing we need is someone telling their friends about the new easy targets in the neighborhood.
Maybe I can try talking to him.
He's got a brace on his leg.
Shh. Hide now.
Good call talking to him. But hide now. Has he got the key to this thing? Run, Forrest, run! We're gonna have a little peek. He's stashing a gear bag in the garbage can, right?
Shit! Подожди,
Oh no.
I'm just a kid. Please, don't hurt me. Who are you?
I am Arvo. I'm going to go. I don't want to shoot. I don't want to shoot anyone. Especially маленькая девочка. Little girl.
Okay, I'm leaving. I'll leave you alone.
Okay. I am not going.
Back up. Put the bag down. Clem, make sure he doesn't have any other weapons in there.
I hope last guy had a bowling bat. He had a head in it, so. Hope you're not carrying a head around in this bag.
No, I have no more guns. I swear to you.
We just need to make sure you're not. Anything? Whoa. That's a serious stash of meds.
Drugs for days.
No. Take whatever you want, but don't take the medicine. It's for my sister. My older sister, she's sick. The pain makes her cry, and that makes those things come. Please.
If that medicine's for your sister, why are you hiding it in the garbage?
I need to keep it safe.
Sister or not, we could really use that stuff.
No, you are not nice people. You have already left me defenseless, and now you take my sister's medicine? You are furry.
Hey, we've got people who are suffering, who need this medicine.
Maybe we can share it.
After Carver's. Kenny's a mess. Rebecca's in pain. Look at all of it. Clementine, we need
that
stuff.
People are suffering just as much as yours. You are not special. Clementine, yes, you must
believe. We don't believe a fucking word about your sick sister.
Please don't make my sister
suffer.
Oh,
boy.
She has been through enough.
Oh, yeah? Well, I think you're just some junkie. You know what that word means, huh?
Oh, no, I'm telling the truth. I swear upon my own life.
I don't believe any of this. Medicine, Clementine.
No. You cannot take those from me.
You're not taking them.
I'm not robbing anybody. Just let him go.
Oh, Boże. Thank you, Clementine. Thank you. Oh, what are you doing? You don't have to do this. Just let me go.
Jane, don't do it.
Don't you ever come around here again. I don't care if you do have some sick sister. The next time I see you, you won't just be walking away. Go.
He's a Russian spy.
Can't believe I've gotten into this mess.
I'm giving you all the feels, Jane. Kid?
I thought we were just gonna talk to him. I needed to make sure he didn't come back here again.
Go get the others. I'm gonna get this place opened. Then we need to get moved in ASAP.
Okay. I don't know. He has those glasses that makes him look like he's a drug addict.
Clem, hey. Any luck with that observation deck? I was just checking on Rebecca and Kenny. They said they hadn't heard from you in a while.
I don't guess there'd be much, but Jane seems pretty resourceful. God knows we could use a break.
The deck might be a safe place we can stay tonight, where Rebecca could have the baby. At least, if we can't find something better.
I guess that's something. I should check it out.
Is Jane still up there now?
Yeah, she's trying to get the gift shop opened.
You know, I can't figure her out. I mean, she really lays it on the line, but at the same time, she doesn't show you anything that counts. I'm never quite sure if she just done like people, just plain out done like me.
I like her. She's honest, and she knows what she's doing.
Yep. That's more than I can say for
Except
some.
For when she wants to steal Jane bags of drugs and blow guys' heads off. She's great.
You know? But when I look at Kenny now, he seems broken. Broken people get reckless. I know you got a history with him. Look, I think he's a good guy. At least started as a good guy. But I just think he's had to take more than he can handle.
You're wrong. Kenny's stronger than anyone. He tries to protect us.
I don't know.
Am I going to have to choose between Kenny and Jane here at some point? That
maybe all the horror hadn't gotten to you yet. But you watched your friend murder Carver. Not just kill him, but... Clem, you didn't even blink.
Carver deserved what happened to him.
He was a bad man. No question about that. I'm just hoping we don't become the same.
I need to tell the others about the deck.
Yeah, good. I will, I'll see you back there.
I wonder how this goes if you go in one of the other areas. Do you still run across the Russian guy or what? That seems like the most diverse split in the tree that I've seen so far.
I'm not supposed to be in labor yet, Kenny. What if something's wrong?
Nothing's wrong. Babies know how to be born.
Clementine.
What'd you find?
The building around back has an observation deck.
Somewhere the baby will be safer? It's coming so much faster than I thought.
I told you. You're getting yourself all worked up over nothing.
It's high up, so it should be safe from walkers.
Sounds good. As soon as Mike and Bonnie are back...
What if Mike and Bonnie run into the Russian guy and they steal his stuff?
Yeah. Glad you made it back safe.
How are you feeling?
Scared. And it hurts.
There's probably an epidural in that bag.
I wish Alvin was here.
Alvin was a good man. He was nice to me, and always looked out for everyone.
That man had one of the biggest hearts of anybody I've ever met. I should have told him that more often. I know it's a waste of time, but I can't stop thinking about things I should have said to him. Things I should have talked to him about.
Oh, yeah.
How am I ever going to do this without him?
Alvin told me that he thinks the baby's going to be a girl.
Oh, yeah? That big dummy never did have a sense for these things. I've got a feeling this one's a boy. You're a good kid, Clementine. I'm glad you'll be there to watch out for this baby. Oh, shit.
I got this.
She'll probably die now that you didn't keep the drugs. One of them life game-changing things.
I'm not saying I don't trust him, but I'd appreciate it if you went and checked up on him.
Yeah, go on ahead. I'll be fine.
Oh, okay. So they make you go to both areas. If you go with Mike and Bonnie when you get back... They make you go see what Jane's up to. So you probably run across the Russian guy no matter what. All right.
How are you feeling, Rebecca?
It's gonna hurt, Clint. But I didn't think it would hurt like this.
No, I want to talk to Kenny. Aw, man, I hit click to follow Mike and Bonnie. I wanted to talk to Kenny. Whee! Woo! There's Sarah. 1.2 miles. Well, this place is all open air. History lesson.
Hey, Clem.
I thought you went with Jane. She didn't take off, did she?
Take off? Why do you think she'd take off?
Well, it's just a feeling.
We found a place for Rebecca to have the baby. An observation deck with a gift shop.
We can all get
it's
gifts.
It's way up high and pretty safe from the wind.
Oh, that's great.
Just give me like 10 more minutes to search around.
He doesn't want to go back empty-handed.
What? I just want to help.
He wants a souvenir. Here's another cannon.
Keep one eye on the woods while we're in here. I don't want nothing sneaking up on us.
I watch this side, you watch the other.
Deal.
Jane said these don't work anymore.
Nah, they're just for show. Be handy, though.
Also really loud.
Good point.
I feel like I can hear walkers.
You think maybe they say that stuff about water and blankets?
This Gatling gun would be great.
Oh, you don't know what the hell you're talking about. And you didn't have to come.
Hey, look at this. An old coat.
Nice. Good find, Clem. You should hang on to that. It's gonna get a lot colder before it starts getting warmer. And someone could use it.
Kenny said we need blankets. It's not really a blanket, but...
But it should do the trick. Good call. I guess you've already got that old coat I gave you. I feel so bad about everything that happened. Hopefully you won't always think of me like that. Not that I blame you if you did. I haven't always used the best judgment.
It seems like you're with us now. That's what matters most.
Clem found a jacket.
That's great, but isn't gray the, you know...
he doesn't want it because it's Confederate.
Oh, well, I didn't even think about that.
Come on.
I guess it's better than nothing.
Come on. We can't take the Confederate coat. We're really going to worry about this right now. We're going to really worry about which side of the Civil War this is from. Like, who gives a fuck about the Civil War right now?
There should be some animals through here. Watch where you step.
Do you see anything good?
Not so far, but let's give the place a good going over.
I like to bug the characters and talk to them. What else is here? Can't go this way.
Any luck?
No, not so much. Unless you want some broken glass.
Didn't he already look in this whole bin? What's this? Water cooler.
I tell you, I sure don't like being near a graveyard with the world the way it is now.
The way things are now, you're in a graveyard all the time.
Yeah, true enough.
Oh, I got these bullets. I wonder if I'm going to have a chance to use them.
Nothing but junk in there. Trust me.
All right. Water cooler.
Empty.
All right, this door. Didn't you try this door? I feel like I can hear the walker somewhere. Really? So is there a second level to this? These stairs here? No. What am I missing? Oh, what's this? Some souvenirs!
Souvenirs, huh?
It's the key to the cannon!
Keychain with your name on it?
No. Why would I want a keychain? I don't even have any keys.
Ah, good point.
What the hell? I feel like somebody's moving around. Is there something else over here? I can't even go that way. I already looked in this box. Oh, I just looked in the box. I didn't move the box. Here we go.
Over here.
Water cooler. Did I jump?
Water.
No.
Bottled and clean. That's just what we need.
Water and blankets.
It's locked. You want to kick it down?
That'd make an awful lot of noise.
Yeah, maybe. You know, if somebody was small enough,
could
maybe squeeze through that gap there.
I wonder, Bonnie. You're pretty thin, Bonnie.
But I don't know if that'll help much.
No, I mean,
Maybe.
All right. I'll go.
Thanks, Clem.
Just open the door from the other side. Mike will carry those things out. Might be a bit heavy for you.
This is gonna be perfectly safe. Nothing's gonna happen in here, right?
Okay. Maybe I push from...
Oh! Pull! Don't push, pull! How was that?
Well, that happened.
Jesus, Mary and Joseph.
Guess I'm not quite as small as I used to be.
But you're tough for your size.
Shit, you're tough for my size.
I'm sorry I asked you. I won't do it again.
At least now we got something to bring back.
I'll keep checking the other room.
Let's get this water.
Oh my god. I can't do it.
Hey.
Can't do it.
That looks pretty heavy.
That's all right. I know it looks like a lot, but we could all go through this pretty quick.
Can't we just get one?
Crazy, but at least his shelves were always full. We're gonna have to be conservative as hell.
What do you mean?
Nothing. Just... That baby's gonna be hard on everyone, especially Rebecca. And between you and me, she's not looking too good.
Hey, guys!
Can't we just take one and come back for the other one? Close.
I just walked on in like it owned the place. Figure it'd make a nice meal.
We can eat raccoon?
We're gonna have stewed raccoon tonight, boys!
Not like... I mean, just that I'd be really happy to eat that raccoon. I'm starving.
Fresh meat would go a long way with Rebecca.
Yeah.
Don't let it get away!
What?
Where is it?
I think it went over there.
Raccoons are vicious, man. You don't want to mess around with no raccoon. Raccoons are vicious. If you corner a raccoon, it will rip your face off.
Oh, shit!
Grab it!
Grab the raccoon?
It's too fast.
Shit!
Dang it.
Not with the walkers out there.
It's probably better that I didn't grab it. Oh, it's got babies. It's a sign.
I'm even hungrier than I was before. How'd I get to a place where I'm sad I'm not eating raccoon?
Well, I'm sort of glad it got away. It had a family.
Yeah, me too.
Come on, let's just get this back to Rebecca and the others. We don't have much time to waste.
Seriously though, raccoon will shred you.
You're telling me your arms ain't tired?
Nope. I could do this all day.
Shit. Oh, God.
Breathe like I told you.
Okay.
Come on, Sarah.
Oh, God.
Let's go.
Oh, God.
We gotta go.
Oh, no.
We gotta go to the place.
Clementine.
Come on, Sarah.
Shit. Walkers.
How'd they get that close without anyone seeing them? Luke.
Kenny, we've got to do something.
You just keep that baby safe.
Kenny?
We can't stay here.
Clementine, where's the place you and Jane
Oh, no, they don't know where it is.
You. Good. Someone help me out.
Oh, God, there's so many.
We gotta get out of here. I'm not dying like this.
Mike, get Sarah.
On it. Sarah, get going!
There's no way I'm... I'm gonna have Mike pick up the two things of water.
Jesus.
Clem, I don't think he's okay. He's losing it. I mean, that isn't...
Let's go, please.
He's doing it to protect us. Sure, but...
It's like Carver 2.0. He's wailing on that head. Come on, Kenny. Let's go. Come on, Kenny. Give me that crowbar. We'll get that lock off. They're in here? Oh, they're in. Good.
That's about as human as I've felt in a long time. I almost forgot what...
Clementine!
Oh, man, they were banging!
Jesus, Clem, it's just not...
What's going on?
Well, I mean...
In here. Let's get you comfortable.
What the fuck are you two doing up here?
Exactly, that's what they're doing.
God knows how many walkers out there.
They're playing hide the salami.
Keeping an eye out for.
Hey, hold on a second. Just tell me what's going on.
What's going on is you're a reckless fucking moron.
I'm reckless. You know, you got a lot of nerve, Kenny.
Oh, God. Walkers are right behind us. We have to keep them from getting up here.
There's still the stairs.
No!
Fuck. I'm sorry.
Shit.
Right over here.
Shit.
They're coming up the stairs.
Here.
We should.
You want to help? Get out there and keep the walkers off us.
Can we block them with the cannon? It's full of cement.
They can't rush us on the stairs. Shoot them before they get to us.
Shit, that's a lot of them. We need everyone out here.
What do I do?
Whatever you can, Clint.
I'm going outside. I'll help pull them back.
Go. I've got Rebecca.
Here they come.
Here. We can't let them up here.
All right, get to cap somebody. But bam! Bam! Bam!
There are too many of them.
Shit! Keep shooting! They are not getting up here!
Can we move the cannon?
Find something to block this gate!
Yeah, the cannon. The cannon.
We could block the gate with this.
I'll help, I'm coming. Together. Ready? Oh, shit.
Oh, no. Whoa.
What the fuck is going on out there?
Well, we got good news and we got bad news.
Get back.
Oh, shit.
Who fell down?
Gee.
Sarah, hang on.
Fuck, hurry. I can't hold on.
Oh, my God. Sarah's stuck down there.
There's no way she's getting out of that. Pull me up. It's suicide. Just pull me up.
We can't leave her without even trying. Just go.
I think I just got Jane killed.
Okay.
Oh, no.
No, 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 no,
no. I'm so sorry, Clem. I tried.
You did try.
It just wasn't enough.
Thank you for going down there. It wasn't your fault.
They're climbing up.
No, what?
They're gonna make it up here.
Fuck! Does this shit ever end?
Can we drop something else on them?
Nothing that will stop them.
Maybe we can drop the whole deck.
She's right. She's right. Drop the whole deck.
Drop the... Are you fucking crazy?
How are we gonna do that?
I don't know. Just look around.
Okay.
Look.
That'll work. We bust that, the whole thing comes down.
Boost me.
They're getting closer. Clementine.
Move it.
Come on.
I'm going as fast as I can.
Yeah, come on. I'm concentrating here.
Watch it. Son of a bitch.
Sarah, what happened? Is the baby stillborn? Carver's baby? Baby stillborn?
Is it?
Looks like Carver's baby, if you ask me. So we didn't get the water, and we got Sarah, who died anyway.
Hey, Clementine.
Hey. How's he doing?
He's perfect.
That's a boy.
He's a perfect little man. Who's the most perfect little man in the whole world? You are. That's right. You are.
He looks like Alvin.
You think so?
Definitely.
No.
I'm fine. I'm fine. I just wish I could get warm.
Clem. Why don't you give her that coat we found?
Where is it? Oh, it's still so nice and neatly folded.
You really think I care about that? Do you want to hold him?
Could I?
Of course. Your family.
You did miss a sex scene. Well, I mean, they didn't show it, but...
should rest, especially you.
When's the last time you slept, Kenny?
About 2 years ago.
Where's the afterbirth? Can we eat that? We're all hungry. I mean, a lot of cultures, they eat the afterbirth. It's got a lot of iron in it. It's rich in protein. We're all hungry. I mean, the afterbirth is just going to go to waste. Lots of cultures, the mother eats the afterbirth. These are desperate times.
Oh, shit. What are you doing? Listen, I'm sorry. I've got to go.
Oh, my God. Who the hell cares?
Come on. The longer I stay, the harder it'll be.
Go. Go where?
Just away. Okay? You know, Jamie, Sarah, I'm not gonna stick around and watch it happen to you too.
It ain't happening to me.
You know the score. You're a smart kid.
But I thought you believed in me.
I do. But give it enough time, and everyone's luck runs out. Listen, when the shit hits the fan, because it always does, remember that you can make it on your own. It's not an option for everyone. If things start heading south, don't let them drag you down with them. You don't owe them anything.
She's very jaded.
Like it's all one happy family. And when push comes to shove, I owe these people everything. They've kept me safe, looked out for me. I wouldn't be here without them.
Well, they can't keep you safe forever.
No one is safe forever.
Yeah, she hit it and quit it. She got what she needed from Luke, and now she's ready to go.
You take care of yourself. I mean that. Here. Versatility is not overrated.
Thanks.
Yeah. I gotta go.
Bye, Jane. Bye, G.I. Jane.
Hey, thought you'd be asleep by now. You okay?
No.
I guess we all got stuff on our minds.
Temperature's dropping. We're low on food. I think we gotta stay put for a while. You know, for Rebecca and the baby. So I'm thinking as soon as it gets light, Jane and I should go explore.
Well, about that. Hopefully Luke wore a condom.
Jane left. For good.
What? When?
Just now.
Are you serious? She didn't say anything about leaving to me? What the fuck?
He's like, I thought I was gonna get like regular Nookie. Damn it! I thought I was gonna get regular Nookie. Look what happened.
Hey.
How could this happen to me?
Sorry. Sorry. Jane's gone. Really? Luke? Of all the childish bullshit.
Childish?
God damn it, Kenny. You know what? Just lay off.
No. You put our lives, this baby's life at risk, so you two could roll around like fucking teenagers.
Look, I made a mistake, all right?
No, it's not all right. What do you want from me?
Kenny's just trying to protect the group.
Well, coming down on me isn't helping. Look, I'm sorry, okay? I fucked up. But you know what, Jane? She made an offer, and Jesus Christ, I need it. I mean, look around you, okay? Everything is shit. So forgive me for wanting to enjoy one moment of something else.
Fine, but this baby, he's what matters now, got it? So get your shit together.
Where's my baby?
Is everything all right?
Oh, yeah.
Everything is fine. We're gonna need a good place to raise him, which ain't here. We gotta push on. We head north, get to Wellington. That's our best shot.
There's a town across the river. It might be safe there.
Oh yeah, the church. 3 miles up.
It might be a good stop on the way.
Kenny!
I'm sorry.
Kenny, give me my baby now!
Clem's got a point. That could be a whole town full of supplies, and not that far from here.
Whole lot better than here, anyway. Looks like that's our best bet.
Oh, that's probably where the Russian guy is.
We leave at first light.
Whoa, whoa. What are you talking about? Rebecca needs rest. A few days at the least.
We've got that baby formula.
And won't help the rest of us. And what about shelter? We'll freeze out here.
Kenny's right. We should leave in the morning.
Rebecca is not in any condition to travel.
I'll be fine. If there's a chance there's food, we have to risk it.
Okay, fine. If that's what you want.
Look, we should all try to get some sleep. It's been a long day.
Another one of these situations where I gotta pick sides between Kenny and somebody. She made an offer. I wish I was given offers like that. Well, when the zombie apocalypse rolls around. Luke's like, I needed it! I had blue balls like nobody's business. I was about to explode. I was going to die. Damn, it's getting cold.
You all right?
She's exhausted. We all are.
keep going.
She don't look so good. If that's what it comes down to, I guess I'll wait. They all say even if you were the last person on Earth until it happens.
We gotta find food. Get her someplace warm.
This look like someplace warm to you? We can still turn back.
That's not an option. Everybody hang in there. We gotta keep moving if we're gonna make it to that town before nightfall.
You don't even listen to anyone else. You just go on barking orders. You gotta lighten up, okay? You're pushing them too hard.
I'm just doing what has to be done, like always.
You're not helping anything by arguing.
Don't forget, you agreed with me last night that we should get moving as quick as possible.
Yeah, but stop arguing about it now. Oh, shit.
Over here. It's a place to sit.
Rebecca, let me take the baby.
Oh, he's okay. I've got him.
No, you rest.
Did we name him yet? We should name him. Let's name him Alvin.
She said she doesn't want you to take the baby. Don't be weird about it, okay? I ain't being weird about it. Yeah, you kinda have been. And not just right now.
Kenny knows what he's doing. He's been a dad before.
That's not the part I was concerned about.
Hello?
What is this?
It's Russian boy with the ankle bracelet. With the ankle brace. Leg brace.
Arvo?
Arvo?
I met him on the observation deck before everyone else came.
Like, you didn't think to mention that?
Son of a bitch? What's he want?
He doesn't look like much.
That ain't the point.
Hello? Please?
He has a sick sister. They might be in trouble.
All right.
Hello, your name is Clementine, yes?
Hi,
that's me.
These are your friends? I'm hoping you can help me now, not like before. All of you can help.
What do you need? How can we help?
I need, things for bandages. I need bandages.
Are you hurt?
No.
Nikaki Aruji! Nikaki Aruji!
Oh, man.
Fuck!
Это они?
Да. Это они.
Скажи им, чтобы они поставили их оружие на пол, и что мы забираем все, что они имеют.
I don't know what you're saying there, Tattoo Face.
What did your friend say?
I told them you are the ones who robbed me.
Robbed
you? I think it's funny that you're just a little girl.
Robbed?
And they want you and your friends to put down the guns, so we can take your things.
Whoa, hang on now.
What the hell?
Why get excited?
Clementine, you robbed this guy?
Maybe we can work something out.
I took his gun, I didn't take his medicine.
What do you mean?
What would you want us to give you?
Возмисю.
I'm sorry, Clementine, but we are not here to make deals. Буряко is saying that we will take everything.
We got ourselves a Mexican standoff.
Арво, скажи, чтобы они опустили оружие.
All of you, just put your guns down. This will be fine.
Find my ass! Слушай, Арво, почему они не...
We have a baby!
You have a baby with you? У них грудничковый ребенок!
Look at all the tattoos on this guy.
Drop that now or I'm gonna fucking shoot it! I'll do it!
No.
Drop it! Drop it! Don't fucking... Don't move! I said don't move!
Ты хочешь умер yet?
Everybody
be cool. This doesn't have to go down
like
Буряко, Буряко, остановись! Опусти оружие! Тебе не зачем это делать? Стреляйте!
Did she die? Did she die?
Look at me! Do you hear me?
Help! Rebecca, no!
No!
Oh, wow. Wow. You and 40% save Sarah. Most people left Sarah at the trailer park. You and 52% of players refused to steal from Arvo. So why is he getting up in my face saying I stole from him? I mean, I guess we did steal his gun. We took his gun, right? But, like, we said you can keep all your medicine and stuff, man. You and 50% of the players volunteered to crawl through the ticket booth. You and 57% of the players held the baby. You and 57% of the players did not shoot Rebecca. Damn, I can't believe she died that fast. And turned. Wow. What's going on? Oh, they're not even going to give us scenes for the next one. I guess because that would tell you, like, what happened in the shootout.